Okay, well, I'm gonna gather with this guy and move on to the next guy.
Hey, so I've never played Horde before. He said, but what the hell, why not? I'll message you or whoever's on once I get over there. Awesome. He said, thank you. I said, man, no problem. I said, we're always here. I said, there's always somebody on.
Hell yeah.
Hope I don't fucking lie to him.
Not a single day. I play like 4 to 5 hours a day, man, right now.
And you know on my vacation, I'm on here at least 8 to 10 hours a day.
Hell yeah. I really like that Battle.net thing. It's really pretty awesome. I mean, you know, so I can like play their card game or whatever, and I can still see and talk to you when you're on. And you know what I mean, like it's kind of nice. I think this is a great way to keep the guild together, even though people are kind of bored of one.
Yep.
You know, because you have all this shit to choose from. They're all.
Oh,
awesome
I agree
games.
With you.
And that Battle.net messenger thing keeps everybody tight and together. Pretty cool. So, yesterday I bought 2 more pieces of heirloom gear, and I'll continue doing that until I have all of them. And after that, the plan is to upgrade them if I get that far before Legion comes out.
Oh, I'm sure you will, bud.
Or maybe I should just, yeah. But, oh, somebody's PMing me.
His name's Panzer or something like that.
Yeah.
Probably just want to ask more questions. I didn't send him to you, I promise.
It's okay. At the end of the day, as long as they stick with us.
Yeah. Doing all my exploring with my monk.
Ah, nice. I'm still on the phase of getting that fucking hunter to 100.
That's okay, you're getting there, brother.
Yeah, it's actually last night it picked up quite a bit since I could do dungeons.
I bet. But just don't forget your missions or your quests, because going back and doing them afterwards suck.
Yeah, I don't think there's really any way for me to get them done before I leave.
Well, no, I'm just saying, just don't forget about it, though. Just don't wait like I did, you know, 6 months down the line and try to do them.
Oh.
I mean, they're fun, but...
Not enough energy. I don't have enough energy.
See, I'm gonna start saving my fucking money as much as possible, because I know when Legion comes out, there's gonna be a lot of shit that you're gonna have to buy.
Think so?
Yeah.
Like what do you expect to have to buy?
Well, flying for one, because it's not gonna be a place you're gonna be able just to know how to fly in. Probably there's going to be different mounts that you buy from vendors.
Yeah, well, yeah, you're right, there's going to be a lot of stuff, yeah. So, if you have some couple thousand saved up, like 5 or 6, you know, that would probably be good for the most important things anyway.
I'm trying to figure out these treasures, because you have to get like 100 treasures throughout Draenor. I've got 23 out of 100, and I don't know where they're at. I mean, literally, do not know where they're at.
Well, another thing I sort of settled on last night is I just took engineering totally off, and I'm going with mining and what's the other one?
Skinning. Herb. Oh, skinning. Yeah.
And I'm just doing those. This way, you can have all the mats you need for those too.
I am honored. Be careful.
Beastmaster to get something like this. And then this first.
Speak. Victory!
You will find the sleeper's lair to the southwest, across the dunes.
Be vigilant, friend. With the warlock's magic device, you and I will spy upon the shadow.
No creature should be subjected.
It sounds like they conjured demonic eye sentries. Be careful down there.
So that division game looks pretty sweet, huh?
Oh yeah, definitely. Like I said, I've got. I've got 80. Yeah, I've got $80 in PlayStation store money.
Wow, nice.
So I'm converting that to American dollars so I can buy it. If it's cross-platform, I would just buy it for the PS4 and, you know, play with you guys, but it's not cross, so I'm gonna finagle.
I
need to target something first.
How's it going there? Just leveling my hunter to 100, getting close to it. We're at 94. Queued for the dungeon. Oh, something here. Is that this cover? No, we're gonna kill it.
Do you feel the power they're drawing on?
It's the Naru in the Grand.
We should subjugate these payrolls.
An intruder!
Let's leave.
Ha!
Perfect.
That ability isn't ready yet.
There we go. Didn't get much in the way of loot, did I? Should kill these two guys, I might as well, since I killed everybody else in here. Alrighty, now we're heading back to the base.
What say you? Always vigilant.
Blood and thunder! Farewell! Strength!
Knowledge is power. Come back in one piece. Let me know when you're ready.
538 terrain.
We will find a way through this.
Sending you to Talador. Infiltrate the Orcanai. Take control of Orcandoom. Bleed it dry. It will be done, Lord Gul'dan. Cho'Gall, I'm sending you to Nagrand. You'll subjugate the fallen Naru inside Ashugun. I will crush it!
The Pale had the key!
All I require is its limitless power. Giselda, you stay here. I have other plans for... What is behind me? What are you looking at? It's all fun and games. Until...
Gul'dan is with them.
That cave is inside the Gloom Spire. Those are the ruins of Atagar to the west.
There's much we can learn here. Keep your guard up. Observe and reflect.
I'll meet you there.
For Azeroth.
Don't let the... Every Shadow Council member we kill now is one less headache later.
I hear you. That's why it's not... I should fix this bar. that right now. Interface. Action. Lockdown. I'll take this out. Is it? Unlock it. That's a pretty cool area. Awesome, awesome.
War song arrows sing from the sky. They'll be the last thing you hear as I crush your skull. A death worthy of a warrior. Start the funeral pyres. Terror overwhelms you. Death is near. Let them have it. You will burn with me. Sir, they've breached the gates. Nogar, he's dead. We should pick up anchor and set sail for Talador right now.
Calm yourself, Sogash. We will do no such thing. If these weaklings are so eager to die, then we shall oblige.
That's fine.
But sir,
thank you.
Is
I'm
the
working on it.
One that we have. Blackhead will have our hides if we show up empty-handed.
Hush. Do not question my authority. This isn't just any Gron. This is Skullok, son of Gruul. The blood of a champion courses through his veins. I'm not concerned with these paltry whelps.
Yes, sir.
working on this, man.
Ha! Would you look at that? Maybe I underestimated them. Zogosh, prepare Skolok. Let them have a taste of what he has to offer. Igniting the cannon, sir!
I need to target something first.
Keep firing, you oaf!
Sir, he's out of ammunition! I'm reloading!
Ah, forget it. They'll never make it past the tracks. Makov, carry out, front and center!
There's some new meat for you to tenderize.
Right away, Captain. It will be my pleasure.
Ha! Ditto!
Ooh, is there killing to be done? Let me at him.
You will burn!
Shall possess my potency.
I need a target. Isn't ready yet. Not ready yet.
This is far from certain.
Oh. Half of our army's been taken out.
Don't you think we should?
That was an insignificant loss. Let them exhaust themselves praying against our weak, against those who are unworthy of serving in Blackhand's army. Blood and honor, Zogosh.
That is all that Orcs understand.
Ah,
I need to target something first. Sir.
That is what I do, Sylvia. I think good.
I can't carry any more of those.
Captain, they're almost here. What do we do now?
I'm not playing these games anymore. Bring in the Saberon and we'll be done with it.
Are you sure you want to let that thing out of its cage?
That's how it's ready yet.
We've fed it since we found it. Put a muzzle on it.
I need to talk to something first. Good idea,
sir. I didn't mean the cat.
I need a target. Any more of those.
Into my docks and so brazenly set foot on my ship. Nothing will stop the Iron Horde, least of all you. Enjoy your death, weaklings. Zogash, man the machine turret.
Aye, aye, sir.
Range.
you up first. Now, the gloves. Trainer Master Skinny. Keeps going up.
Tell you what I had to go do, but you know, you're streaming, people don't need to hear about. Remember that show that you that video you showed me?
Oh god.
Yeah,
that dude has some serious problems.
I don't get it.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I'm just some very serious fucking issues.
Do you show your wife some of these videos? You like look.
No.
The three crystals are strategically located about the ruins. Destroy them with the
heart. I don't know, sometimes I do, but not that. That's disturbing.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Because if I were to come home and she's doing something like that, that would be it. I'd be done.
That would ruin bath time forever.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's, I don't know, once in a while you come up, you know, with something that's just way up there.
I mean, I think that's about as bad as two girls, one cup, Cryptor. I really do.
I'm not gonna Google that.
Don't. Not why.
In fact, I can tell you right now that ever since the pink sock incident of the early 2000s, I will never Google anything. So.
The pink sock thing was not me. That was Zen.
I don't know. Either way.
No, I tell you if it's something you should not while you're at work.
Thank you. find and pick up. Oh, beautiful. It's a guild.
Careful, my friend. Gul'dan is not to be underestimated, no matter how prepared you might be.
Oh, this is gonna be cool. What's gonna happen?
What? I remember you. I am not that easy. I won't lower myself to fight you, but I have
I can't
idea.
Attack that target.
Giselda, my
beauty. I can't attack that target.
Have fun dealing with this.
I can't attack that target. I can't attack that target.
Whoa.
I'm more beautiful than ever! No matter. Soon there will be enough fell blood to make thousands for the Burning Legion. Do give my regards to Khadgar. I've a present coming for him.
Unfortunate, but now we know more. You can take the portal back to Thramvar. Keep your guard. Commander, what's wrong?
Khadgar, someone's here.
Sorcerer!
Assassin!
Coward!
Ugh!
Gul'dan sends his best.
I knew it. You should have stayed back at the garrison, Archmage.
Nonsense. I had that handled. Cool as a cucumber.
Commander, don't let down your guard.
Sure, we can't fly here. Blacksmith supplies.
What can I help you with?
Some of the more interesting drops I get, I'm gonna start putting in a guild bank.
Yep, I just filled.
And I'll I won't need anything for crafting since I'm just gathering, so I'll put everything that I have for that shit in the bank too. But I will keep I'll try to sell, you know, the leather and ore. So I can get some of these, oh, grats, man. Grats.
Working on them.
Holy shit, 25?
Yep.
That's some crazy shit. So, well, 5 levels to go. Thank you. I should be able to get to 96 tonight. Queues are pretty slow, so I don't think I'll get to 97, but who knows.
Can't attack that target.
Why can't I confront him?
I can't attack that. I can't attack that target.
figured out, you know, in Dalaran or in Hellfire Citadel, there's Strath City, Shadowing Valley, and all that stuff.
Yeah.
You know, Draenor is the alternate universe of that.
Draenor that's is why. The what?
Alternate universe.
Really?
Yeah, that's why all these places that are in Hell Burning Crusade is here because it's the alternate side of.
Oh, okay, okay.
I can't attack that. I can't attack that target. Can't attack that.
Shit. I don't know what's going on there. Don't know. No way. Let's just go and cover that. Section. And we'll continue to walk here. 49,000. And we'll continue there. Oh, we'll do all of those. Are we still connected? Am I lagging or something? No. Why is all this empty? To find ice blister den. Can I? I wonder if I can switch to Beastmaster and still, like, do a reasonable amount of damage and stuff.
Should be able to.
I need to look this shit up. That would be kinda nice, since I could have all the funky pets. Just kind of a you know, like a special thing about Hunter. So it'd be nice to have that ability.
And I think that's how you get exotic pets, yeah. Pets too.
All prices here are reasonable. Safe journey.
It is a good day to fight. I am here.
What can I help you with? Strength.
Somewhere here, there's gonna be an event. I don't know what you call it, but that's what I call it. Thank you.
There's some messed up kitty cats out here, boy. Out here in Teradile or Tadada, whatever, they're all invisible kitty kitties. Every freaking where. Level 95.
Looks like he's going to be longer than half an hour.
Doki, seeing ya.
Spirits be with you, Mom. Friend.
That's the person that was talking to you earlier.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because he said, hey, I talked to you earlier about switching and joining. I said, yeah. He says, can I get an invite? Oh, I didn't see him say that. That's my fault. I normally do, Cryptor, I normally do. But not as bad as you, though.
I'm a specialist, takes years of practice.
Yeah. Well, I guess it depends on which wife you talk to. Who's more of a failure.
Yeah, that is very true.
Warsong arrows sing from the sky. They'll be the last thing you hear as I crush your skull.
I'm supposed to have game night tonight. My buddy didn't write me back.
Start the funeral pyres.
Sorry for his loss.
Sorry for the display. The Star Wars miniature thing?
Well, we're gonna do that, and this new Marvel thing, it's been out for a couple of years, but it's more on the role-playing side. I mean, you've got, like, platform dice that you can use to, like, cause you control the story. It's you that control the story, it's not the DM. You can control what happens. So I was like, cool.
Set sail for Chalador right now.
Calm yourself, Silgash. We will do no such thing. If these weaklings are so eager to die, then we should oblige.
But, sir, this is the last of the Gron that we have. Blackhand will have our hides if we show up empty-handed.
Silgash, do not question my authority. This isn't just any Gron. This is Skullok, son of Gruul. The blood of a champion courses through his veins. I'm not concerned with these paltry whelps.
Yes, sir. Running a dungeon, Iron Docks right now. Just started, really.
I can't do that yet.
Why does somebody always feel the need to, like, run way ahead and start those? Before anybody gets there, we can probably use that guy in this fight. Probably see the guild chat there.
That'd be nice to get one more person on there.
Yeah, man, that'd be awesome. Had someone to join our guild here in WoW, which is awesome. Always, everybody's welcome. Tiny, laid back, mostly PvE guild, unless, you know, I get on my one of my PvP kicks, then I tend to just do PvP forever, exclusively.
Ha! Would you look at that? Maybe but, I underestimated them. Zogosh! Prepare Skullok!
Let them have
a taste of what he has to offer. Igniting the cannon, sir!
for leveling this hunter.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Dungeons, it feels like they're the fastest. I tried PvP, but well, if you win, you know, it's great. You know how it goes, especially in this game. I love PvP though, like instance PvP, it's awesome. It's an interesting. Whoa!
Fire! Fire! Aim, then fire!
So I'm playing a master marksman, sorry. Hunter. You know what I'm thinking though? I'm thinking, I need to look into this, maybe you know, you can tell me in chat. If Beastmaster Hunter also does reasonable DPS. If they do, I'd switch. Because that's when you get all the cool pets and such. Which is sort of like a special thing about a hunter. I can still have pets as a marksman, of course, but you know, nothing too exotic or interesting. Wow, that guy almost killed me.
I need a target!
I'm reloading! I'm reloading!
Ah, forget it. They'll never make it past the track.
So what we should be doing is I'm gonna try to mark it. We should start with the wizard and then move on to the gold guy.
It will be my pleasure.
That's the last one.
Ooh, is that killing to be done? Let me at him.
You will burn!
You better
can't cast that yet.
I'm calling in the bomb squad!
Calling in the bomb squad. Whoa, almost dead.
That ability isn't ready yet.
None shall possess.
And that's
my
our old
potency.
Goblin.
That's still recharging.
The big guy is sort of like the warrior. So you have the caster, you have the goblin sort of engineer. And the warrior that charges around, but he's the easiest one to sort of handle.
You will burn!
So usually it's recommended to leave him for last.
Oh, I'm hit.
That's kind of unusual. Everybody actually paid attention to the marks I put on them. See, like these waves are so slow. I remember these fights being a lot harder. It's been years since I played.
Sir, oh. Half of our army's been taken out. Don't you think we should?
That was an insignificant loss.
That's
Let them exhaust themselves.
I'm getting there.
Well,
I'm getting.
Weak,
getting there. You're already there, dude. Where do you want to get?
No, I got like more to do. I got to do Gornon and Frostfire Ridge.
Oh shit, that's Warcraft, man. There's always going to be something.
No, I'm working on my flight for Draenor.
Oh yeah. Okay. Cool. Is it that difficult to get it? Like it's a long quest chain.
Okay, you have to explore
all the maps,
all six areas.
Yeah.
You have to get your lore master, which is that's doing every single story quest for all of there's like five areas that you gotta do. Then you have securing Draenor, which you have to do like. See 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, like 16 assaults. And then you gotta do, you have to get,
need a target.
100 treasures. And you have to get 3 exalted factions in and the Tandian jungle, which is a new area.
That's another 2 now from the same person that joined our guild earlier.
Okay.
I don't have a talk.
Captain, they're almost here. What do we do now?
I'm not playing these games anymore.
Cool.
Bring in the saber on and we'll be done with it.
Are you sure you want to let that thing out of its cage? I don't think we've fed it since we found it.
Put a muzzle on it.
Good idea, sir.
I didn't mean the cat.
We need a target. That's still recharging.
So one thing that I did on my hunter that actually I'm starting to do this on all my characters. I'm not really into crafting, I found out. I do really enjoy gathering professions though, like most people find this silly, but like, you know, fishing and that kind of crap. It's a nice sort of break to the grind, but on this tune what I did is I did not take any crafting profession, and for the 2 main professions that you can take, instead I took 2 gathering ones. So I have mining and skinning. I want to concentrate on getting ready for a legion, which means for me purchasing all the heirloom gear and stuff like that.
I can't attack that target.
Like, I don't have much money in game as well, so that's, you know, gotta save up for that. And having 2 gathering professions seemed like a good way to go about it.
It's too far away.
So
we need to get closer.
Just don't jump. Way too slow. Oh my god, come on.
That spell isn't ready yet. Not ready yet. That ability isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet.
Nice. Well, I've got a belt. What do I have right now for a belt? 512, so I'm pretty sure this is gonna be better. 550. That can be upgraded too. I have no idea how to upgrade those pieces.
How dare you march into my docks and so brazenly set foot on my ship? Nothing will stop the Iron Horde, least of all you. Enjoy your death, weaklings. Zogash, man the machine turret. Aye, aye, sir. No! I will avenge you!
And he's gonna catapult us to the front. He's gonna start bombardment. So you gotta hide.
It's too far away.
I'm gonna use my goblin skill there, bro.
Thank you.
so we're leaving. Let's go out, people. Is everybody eager to go back to half an hour long queues? Oh my god. Killer's okay with it. Cannot benefit from time warp? What the hell is that? You know what? I have a quest here. Oh, this is a quest. Maxina, is that from our guild? Who's Maxina? It's our guild. Actually, I'm gonna help you with the queue. Oh, 4 minutes. Holy shit. So, as soon as you have a healer with you, the queue time goes down from half an hour or more to 4 minutes. I should have picked this up. See, I wasn't paying attention. So this? And that's my garrison quest. No, no, not on this one. I don't have a garrison on this thing. What happened? Why am I not? Oh, shit. They left. Back to the long queue. No, I do have a garrison. What am I talking about? Just started. Let's go do this. 50k XP. I don't even know what those are or what you call them, but these things pop up. Bonus objectives. And once I get there, it will tell me, okay, well, do this list of things. And it's usually like kill 7 of those, 10 of those, 15 of those, and the boss. So we're gonna go and see what we have to do in here somewhere. Yeah, 30 minute queue. Damn it. Okay. Wolves and augurs capture first. Okay, so it's pretty straightforward. So essentially, the whole thing is about us going into their base, killing a couple and freeing some wolves. Pretty straightforward approach. That didn't really do anything, but it just looked like it hurt. Well, I wonder when they put this stuff in. These bonus objectives. And when you're away from a game for this long, it's kind of cool. Like, you go back in, you log into this world, and you see how far it evolved and changed. Pretty nifty. Oh my god, are they eating these wolves? Bastards. find an experienced hunter player who can just tell me if I can go Beastmaster. It was because then we could like go and do a bunch of cool pets, like tame bunch of cool stuff. And it adds a whole new layer of gameplay.
Speak for the Frostwolves. Run with
okay,
the
this new guy's gonna try the overlay. So at some point, I'm gonna install too. Actually, that would be kind of cool for you guys, well, it's just you, whoever you are. Nerdy, if it's you, you fucking tell me. How do I... How do I check? Oh, it's you, Time Factor. Hey, man, how's it going? I'm just learning the ropes here. Yeah, man, you should join us, dude. It's pretty cool. Oh, well, I guess it's really uncool to call WoW cool, but... Start for these guys. I don't like leaving. I'm alive. You can like get me when I try to leave the area after completing the quest. Rip that freaking wolf to shreds. Huh? What a douchebag.
Fight as one. Run with the pack.
Okay, that was the small quick. Oh, there's some objectives here. Outrider by two. It's named. Oh, here somewhere. What's that bloody shit that they throw? Damn it. So what's going on? Oh no, I'm just looking for one of my guys. Okay. Yeah, I mean, well, you're playing Eve, which is a great, great game, right? I don't know. Probably don't want to sub to two at the same time, huh? Is that the same guy? Do I have to turn this on too? Weird. But I just find it wow relaxing. I don't know. It's there is no roadblocks to the game experience, if you will, like a lot of games have. If you know, grouping is easy. Might not be instantaneous all the time, but it's easy. You even have a great finder these days. Grind you have in all games. Well, you're aware of that if you play Eve. But to be honest, grind in WoW? I don't know. It's pretty laid back, relaxing. You know? People, it's pretty famous, you know, everybody bitches at, you know, kill 10 rats. Kind of stuff, but at the end of the day, I find myself not minding that at all. But then again, I had a huge break from WoW. So, years and years, really. Last time we tried, which was like a year ago or 2 years ago, I didn't really play it much.
Stay strong! Goods for sale or trade! For Duritan.
Shit. What are we doing? I'm gonna get my ass. Oh my god. 4 feet. Gotta train my stuff. Defeated. Oh, okay, that's not gonna happen. Not a chance. How do I do it so it allows links? No idea. No idea. I can go to... You know, hold on. I can do this. Profile or something? No, that's not it. Ah, shit. Just tell me what you're linking. Oh yeah, are you looking at Division? Tom Clancy's? I think it's Division. I might be screwing up the name. Okay, it looks pretty sweet. What? That's you in game?
Hey Grace, I moved you down and I made you a member.
Oh hey, how's it going?
Hey, can you guys hear me?
Yes, ma'am. I forgot how to make people members on here, so I had to do a research real quick. I'm sorry it took so long.
You bum.
I know it.
No worries. I figure I just got get on, see if it worked real quick before I have to jet.
Yeah.
No, you're good.
It was pretty good. It uses barely any resources at all. And in compare, we find at least in comparison to Mumble
Game
and
Box.
Vent, yeah, this one has pretty good voice quality. And the overlay, I just realized that when we talked in the guild chat, the overlay for this is pretty cool. I stopped using it for some reason.
I can't stand overlays. It drives me nuts.
Well, yeah, it's just another thing on your screen. There's plenty of stuff already on there.
I don't have a target.
Queues are pretty long today, man. Like half an hour for a dungeon.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's okay, I'll have my flying done and then I can queue all I want.
Mission. I need to figure out. You know how you have, you guys know how you have tabs in the chat, right? Especially if you make custom ones. Let's say
right.
I have one just for loot or just for NPC talk. Uh-huh. How do you make it so they don't flash if something new comes up? I can't find that setting anymore.
Right click the tab and it says make non-active.
I don't have that. I have make interactive, which I don't want it to be interactive, I guess.
Yeah. Oh yeah, interactive, not non-active, duh. Silly, silly me.
Still flashing for some reason.
Let me see settings.
And yesterday I was like so one game away from going gaining rank 18 in Hearthstone, but I just can't fucking make that jump.
Yeah, I give up.
Hmm.
I gave up.
In Hearthstone?
I got last night I did one match. I got this dude down to seven hit points. He killed me. And I had 30 hit points. Killed me. I couldn't do anything to him. I was so mad.
Yeah. Well, shit happens. That's. I noticed that once you get into like rank 18, 19, 18, that's when people start using a lot of combinations, right? From the cards they have. But if you haven't spent the money on the cards, you don't have as... You don't have that wide selection that allows you to make the combo.
Right.
And that's when they usually get me. But, it's okay. I'll get there one day. I am definitely not spending a dollar in that game. That's my goal.
Stop it.
That's my achievement. I'm gonna play with not spending anything.
That's what they all say.
there's too much stuff to buy now. Now I want to play Overwatch. Gotta buy Legion. Oh, it's just stuff. Diablo 3. I'm like the only person on the planet that hasn't played it yet. Seriously.
Pretty much, yeah.
By now, I think they fixed everything that was wrong with
it. I need
it,
to target something first.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so might as well. So, I don't know. Chat says that Beastmaster ends up being a better DPS at, I guess, at level cap geared up hunter. So I'm gonna switch to Beastmaster now and start getting used to it, since it's a pretty different gameplay. I can get some cool pets.
Pets are overrated.
But they're so pretty.
I have a ton of them.
You have a hunter?
You're talking them. No, you're talking about, okay, hunters. No,
yeah, I don't have many of those either. What is this? Sword. Binds when picked up. I'm starting to get some cool stuff here for a guild bank. It's like a bunch of fairly high level blues.
You have a lot of stuff soulbound, though.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, all the stuff from dungeons is, but when I quest and just kill, like, elites or whatever, then that stuff tends to be bind when equipped. I don't have many, but I have some, like, five. I don't know. And they're all level... item level 520, 516. Might be useful for somebody, I don't know.
Yeah, though securing Draenor is off of the little table that's in there by your big table. And I hate those things.
Okay, somebody from our guild just flew over here. Oh, there he is. So Maxina is time factor? Am I getting this right?
No.
No?
I don't know, hold on.
It's too far away.
Oh, Grace, so you're a crafter? Nice, awesome. I decided to just do gathering. The money to buy all that heirloom gear in preparation for, well, Legion. Plus, I still wanna level up DK before Legion comes out.
Yeah, plenty of time.
Yes.
Yeah.
Four frozen plants. Hey, time. Good to see you, man. It's been a long time. Good to see you. I would have joined you in Eve, but I am pretty tight on funds these days. Unfortunately, looking for work at the moment. Since December. Well, nobody hires in December, so that was kind of moot point. But hopefully, in January, I'll get something. What even then? Grace, do you play Hearthstone? Oh my god, do you play Heroes of whatever? Forgot what it's called.
No, I don't.
Damn it. Nobody wants to play that with me here. I don't know. I find it difficult to play Eve and another game, just because there's so much depth in Eve.
I cannot move that.
What's your problem, then? Bastard. Yeah, Overwatch looks pretty cool. I think that game's gonna be pretty ginormous. People. But yeah, if you haven't played the card game, you should try it. It's kind of, it's fun. It's a lot of fun. Just don't spend any money on it. It's addictive. And grass. What's superior? What is that? What? How come I can't click on your achievement and see what it is? So it's probably what Oyagiri is level 500 plus or something like that. I can't. Like, I'm clicking on it, but it doesn't tell me anything. What's this? What's this here? Eels. Siege cannon parts collected. I still have a thing to do there. Oh shit, we're gonna have to go all the way around now. Oh my god, 27 minutes in the queue!
Alright, so did you find out who it was?
Yeah, it's time, man. It's time for it.
Well, After you said that, man, I was like, oh yeah, his wife's name is Grace.
What?
That was his wife that was on here.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, shit. Awesome.
So, who is the other guy?
I don't know. Some new guy, I think. Actually, would it be... oh yeah, he said something about seeing our post on the forum.
Yeah.
I went in and... We have two threads. And I posted in both of them yesterday. To bump them up.
Oh, right on.
Yeah, I figured, I mean, you know, a lot of people are definitely looking at the expansion, you know, and coming back to check it out.
So maybe we can make a
comeback here, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, that's traditionally, you know, from the past.
That's what has always happened.
That's, yeah, that's where our guild kind of shines and performs the best, you know? When new content, new expansion, new games, something's happening. I know it's really close, but I don't even feel like running over.
Are you going to be on for a while tonight, or...?
Oh yeah, man. Yeah, I just, in the middle of the day, fucking my wife was so pissed off. I lay down, my son turns on some cartoons.
Yeah.
Next thing I know, I get up and it's 5 hours later.
No shit.
It was beautiful.
Oops. Well,
what's next, Commander?
Yeah.
Oh, love it!
So I'm well rested. What did we build? Bank axes. Beautiful.
Hail. Be careful.
Peace, friend. Bank axes?
Go in peace.
Do I have to, like, earn it? Do a quest?
I'm just kind of cleaning out my bank.
Just got the bank for my garrison. I'm still having a hard time believing that they just sort of decided, this is not really working, we're gonna do a whole new thing.
Yeah, well, I wanted to talk to Hoppy about that, but he's not been on today. I mean, he's been off and on, but not like, you know.
Good day to you. See you later.
Crate of serp, 5 crates of serp, what is that? Okay. So I'm just gonna find this, and I think then the bank opens up. I bet what?
I need to check some different tunes real quick to see what I got done on the assault.
Brings you here. Ancestors watch over you.
How do you change your spec? That's my pet. Glyphs, talents. I want to go to this. You can change your spec. Class trainer. Huh. Well, that's awesome. It's nice that they have these little explanations of what, you know, how to do stuff.
Greetings.
Okay, so right now it's just my bank. Oh yes, we want to purchase this. Reagents go in there. It's awesome.
Goodbye.
What the hell's that box? What? Oh, okay. So I'll replace this because it's not upgraded.
Well met.
For now, I'll put this stuff there.
That's not cool.
Farewell.
Huh?
Just looking at
this is starting to upset me. 34 minutes in the queue. Come on, dude. I will not level today if this continues. Should I not? Yes, I'll leave the queue. Screw this. I'm gonna queue again. Something's funny. And by funny, I mean not funny at all. So what's up? Can I make some people and stuff? Yes. So, I want this. Perfect. Anyone? And, yeah, well, it's some distance. This. I'll have to wait for this. Wait for that. Wait for that. Wait for this. Oh my god. Really? Can I buy training for these guys? They really need it. Level 100. So things. Okay, I can put something here. Storehouse I have, but the tannery. Oh, tannery is just for leatherwork. Oh, there you go. Salvage area is what I wanted. Plants for salvage yard required. Okay, can I have?
What up?
What?
Be good!
Can I upgrade my mines? Okay, it says I can.
Time is money, friend. Have a good one.
Let's do it. 50 I have, 300 gold. I do not have 300 gold, do I? No.
Talk to me.
See this here. I don't know what that's for.
Stay away from the voodoo.
300, I can come back here and upgrade to my mine, which will be good. And since we're here, let's this one twice as big, pretty much. Thank you. Okay, so we got everything that was there to get. We'll go to the bank, deposit the stuff.
How may I aid you?
What did he say? What did he say? It sounded like tell me I ate you. Which would be a little awkward. Let's send everything I have to this guy. From the other guy. At least let's do a couple mails from this guy here. Because he's been gathering stuff for a while. He must have a bank.
Hail.
Okay, how do we do this? We need the mailbox.
Farewell.
Which is like up top. Okay.
Greetings.
So, let's move this stuff here. We'll go trade goods. No. There's a lot of crap in here.
Alright, I'll be back here in about 45 minutes, so I gotta go pick up Nate, so...
No problem, I'll be here.
I'll be back. Hey, Slim.
Crypto,
I'll be back.
Are you hitting Basil's box?
How's it going? How is your insane achievement in, Fallout 4 going?
Oh, I've been playing a whole bunch. I've been playing a lot of World of Warships. Like, almost got a new boat.
What are you aiming for? What are you getting?
It's some elite boat. Based off a Japanese moon. It's got neon lights. It's cool looking.
Look into the other guy and just continue questing. I started. I don't want to waste too much time. Pod, selling some of this stuff would be nice. What? Oh, I forgot I reset my queue. God damn it. So, what's this? Confirmed that guy. Let's fly to the next map over.
What brings you here?
No, we cannot. Go around over there. God damn it.
So what are you twitching?
I am playing World of Warcraft. Yes, I am.
Wow, that's original.
I've been playing a lot of the card game lately. The one they have, Hearthstone. I don't want to go here, I want to go to the other side.
I'm eating barbecue what chips.
Cut out, it sounded like you said barbecue wood chips.
Quinoa.
Oh, yeah. Going on a health kick.
My wife is, why my wife is, I'm just suffering.
I can relate. Excess potion of accelerated learning. What the hell? Last potion. Guys, a quartermaster. Really? Excess potion of garrison quartermaster. Was in. Where was that guy? That was guy outside, I thought. Where was that guy in the building? It makes sense if he's in the building. There he is.
Blood and thunder.
Excess. One hour only? Damn. For 1 hour, that's it.
For the horde.
That would be the best if I like set up an evening of grind, wouldn't it? To get the most out of it. You know what? I was gonna change to Beastmaster. Should I? Attempted. Ah, screw this. I'm gonna feel pretty shitty if I don't do at least one level here. I mean, doesn't look like there's any way in hell I can do more than one, but I'm gonna get that one. I guess it depends how many of those you have. I mean, I only have 200. But then again, I just bought Mind's level 2. It's all this crap. But I should, yeah. How do I do this? I mean, it's today, I don't think is a good day for me to use them because the dungeons just don't pop. I mean, you've been watching, so you can tell. I just can't get into dungeons tonight for some reason. And I gotta run a ways between my quests at this point. ~20% though, that's pretty big. That is pretty big bonus. That plus the heirloom gear I have on, that's another one. 20 or 30%. I don't have all of it, just have a couple of pieces. You know what? You're right. Yeah, start of a dungeon would be the perfect time for that. Whoa. Oh wow, that looks awesome. Is this guy here? I think there is probably a fly path here. There's something there, I just want to see it. I'm having a tough enemy. Oh, what you said? Unfortunately, I cannot take off the 10%. 10% gear. I replaced the 5% just because I didn't have enough money to upgrade it. Alright, man, you take care. Is it only 8:30 up here? Holy shit, so I'll be around for a while tonight still. I'll see tomorrow time. I'll be 100 shortly, maybe we can all run some dungeons, that'll be a lot of fucking fun. I'll be going back to old days. This guy trying to write something you have to buy, I think. Good night, man. So in here there is a flight path somewhere. There are you saying here? Oh! Perfect. I don't have to hurry.
What is it? Fight as one.
Well, I've been leveling as dungeon by dungeons mostly, so you know what? I don't mind all going back and doing some quests with you so it goes faster. I don't know how it, we'd have to check if that would affect you negatively as far as XP gain. So just in case. Style place and we're going the right direction. Sort of. I'm shooting where? Oh. Okay, that's not the right button to press. It's this way? No, the other way. This way. Somewhere in there, there is a. This way, right? It's like this way. Okay, so let's go through here. Oh shit. Take that road and put it in. Oh, there's structure. What's that, Mr. Dinshit? Yeah, good night, Tom. I'll be around, man, whenever you have time to drop by.
Laughing Skull! Durotan, we must move on before we are
there
discovered.
There is power. Run with the pack.
They may be mad,
but
they are the only orc clan familiar with this savage land. We may need to rely upon their knowledge.
Husband, please reconsider. No good can come of this.
I don't have a target.
Hour stream so far.
I'm out of range.
I did not read anything she said. She's just out of here. Ooh. Tong the Earth Surrender.
Good. We must have arrived before Terengor and Gul'dan. Naomi is working to bolster the defenses against their assault. Follow me. We will report to her. Beautiful, isn't it? Just think.
you're one of the first outsiders to see inside Akindum. Strange. Why is the door sealed? No matter. Let us proceed.
Full screen window is your friend.
Full screen window?
Naomi, we are here.
Yeah.
For some reason, I always tend to have higher frame rates in the full screen window instead of just full screen.
Oh, that's probably.
It is done. As for you, I think it is fitting that one of my tools dispatches the others. Protector, destroy these intruders!
None live who assault the holy Ocelli. I will strike you down!
The Protector still answers her call. You will have to defeat it!
In the glory of the light.
That spell isn't ready yet. I can't do that yet. Not ready yet. I can't cast that yet.
Away. The defenses. She had help. So many of her order were corrupt. I will gather any who remain loyal here and protect them. You, please, go put a stop to this madness.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Congo battleship.
Got it?
That's still recharging. I don't have a target.
ready yet.
I will coil your souls into darkness. The spirits are mine to command. Too late. My master comes.
Okinai, secure this chamber. The barrier protecting Okindune is asunder. A foul force has penetrated these sacred chambers. Scout ahead while we establish a foothold.
I need to target something first. Can't attack that. I need a target. That spell isn't ready yet. Ability isn't ready yet.
Burn in the master's fire! The Draenei held such delicious treasures in their temple.
don't have a target.
Did somebody loot it? Shit.
Get something first.
This power, you will be the first to know it. Jora, paragon of order, I shall twist your soul to power destruction.
This is not enough to thank you for your actions, but it is what we have to give. Now we can rebuild. We must rebuild. We will never allow our souls to fall to the Legion. You have done more than you know. Our people can never thank you enough.
Can I go back?
Strength and honor. Farewell.
The mighty Durotan descends from his mountain without an army.
Mokra.
It would seem you have grown tired of living.
Frost Wolf, I have come to hunt the Iron Horde. I could destroy what remains of your ruined village. Or perhaps we could assist one another. Welcome, friend of the Frostwolves.
Interesting. Be careful out there.
We fight together, or die alone.
Blood and thunder! Dabu!
Okay, we'll get that level now. Get to stop War Spear, we're going down there. We're gonna respec into Beastmaster.
Strength and honor.
Profession? Well, that's a profession.
Go forth to victory.
Class.
strength.
Classic. In that case, let's do that. Go to Ogrimmar and then go back to Garrison. I don't know, there must be a... That's bullshit. There must be a hunter trainer here somewhere. This here combat zone. What okay. Seriously, there is no class trainers here, that's impossible. It is possible. A different one this time. Find a class trainer.
Strength and honor.
There we go. For a hunter. This way. Riding trainer.
Loktar, may your blades never dull.
Kennel master.
Sub sub. Dab.
So this is a discovery, yes. Hunter.
Loktar.
I reset my class back. Oh,
go forth to victory.
Tool. Secondary. Activate. So we can always go back. So we have Beastmaster.
Sub-sug.
What's the problem? I should want to learn the specialization, yes.
Go with honor.
Chosen. Okay, let's just choose. Target. No, still a shadow. Is it to sleep? efficiency for 30% and put for 100. A heal would be good. Spirit bond. List major. Time. Mining glyphs. King shot. So the first throughout aspect of the beast. Okay, use one of the most available. Thank you. So the ending here will be this, that, and this. A power shot. Which is the big one. Let's try this.
Well, I completed the mission, but I didn't get my ship. I don't understand what the fuck's going on.
Huh. Maybe you gotta click on something. Click it, click it.
I've been clicking, I've been looking.
Still didn't get it, damn it.
Yeah, it's supposed to give me a port slot and everything. I wonder if you get it after the event ends. I don't know.
Possible, but not likely. And that's my professional opinion.
Thrall, Hull.
This. I mean.
For the Horde.
Oh, right here.
Well, see, the funny thing was, is I got the rewards on the other ones because there's like three stages to the. The mission. Three rewards for the other stuff.
Oh.
I don't know, man. I really don't know. I had only played that for a tiny little while.
Go forth to victory,
speak, friend.
So I know nothing.
May your blade never dull.
So here. Let's go back to her and continue questing. This coffee's ice cold. Let's check this out. Level 9 in progress, just 1. Doesn't that mean that I can use some of these guys here? Nobody did that. Let's check the guy. This guy for a sec.
Loktar!
Rush order, follow ability, retraining. Reroll. The rush orders.
Go forth to victory.
This is a course to him then.
How you do it, man? Stay away from the voodoo.
This guy will click on the second, but we'll hand this in first.
Anaria Shola, hold your head high.
Off. finally. Quest for the garden.
The winds guide you.
Oh, and we were supposed to upgrade the mine. Do we have money? 400.
Where's Basil?
He went to AFK, said he's gonna be back shortly. Which could mean tomorrow or in 20 minutes. Rest. 640. Let's see, I bought better shit. Reductions.
Hey, how you doing? Keep it real.
So, mine. Oh, I got learning. Draftsman. Interactive. So I want to upgrade barracks, tavern, and storage.
Yo!
$750.
It's too expensive.
Yes, it is.
Have a good one!
Peace, friend. Ancestors watch over you.
That's just me. So guys, this is 3.5 hours stream. I am gonna shut it down. If you're watching this on YouTube, feel free to join me in game and on the voice server and on the stream. And as you can see by today, today's okay, if we get in there, we're gonna keep streaming. Oh god. Oh, we did this 50 times already. So that'll be it, I think. Hey, how's it going? I was just about to shut it down. But I just got into a dungeon, so I think we'll run this. 3 hours, 3.5 hours so far. My pet. I just switched to Beastmaster. And I am first. Okay. I am sure to make some really atrocious mistakes here. So we'll go 5. Cobra shot. That's on the 2 survive. Okay, that's not bad. I have to learn rotation. All these buttons look weird now. The reason why I switched is because the later in the game, as far as I can tell, as far as I was told, Beastmaster takes over in DPS.
I need a target!
Which I'm getting there short. Yeah. Damage, 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 and then. Okay, pet, pet, power shot. Unfortunately, I have no webcam or fancy mic yet. One day though, one day. This is a pretty interesting, really, dungeon. Sort of like a shipyard. Well, that's what it is, a shipyard. But you kinda, in this beginning section here, before you make that you make a U-turn there shortly after the boss. You kinda have to watch your shots. Because there's groups, as you can tell on my left here. There's the boss pacing in the background. And there's a group right there, there's a group by the wall, a small group. However, you don't wanna pull anything.
I don't have a talk.
People are pretty touchy these days. I mean, it's been pretty good actually. I haven't met, other than one dungeon run, I haven't met anybody who's very negative. So the one guy we had one yesterday was just horrible. It's pretty funny. I personally like groups like this guy who do full clear. Why leave stuff? It's all XP, we're all leveling. Most likely to be some kind of an achievement for getting stuff killed. Especially optional stuff, so.
War song so arrows sing from the sky. This will be the last thing you hear as I crush your skull.
Okay, guys, so my last viewer logged off. Which means
worthy of a warrior.
Stop at this point. 3.5 hours is plenty.
Stop the funeral pyres! Terror.
It's been actually a pretty fun day.
Death is near.
That ability isn't ready yet.
Some old guild members came back.
Sir, they breached the gates. Nogar,
guild members came
dead.
In.
We should pick up anchor and set sail for Chalador right now. Calm yourself, Silgash. We will do no such thing. If these weaklings are so eager to die, then we should oblige. But sir, this is the last of the Grom that we have. Blackhand will have our hides if we show up empty-handed. So gosh, do not question my authority. This isn't just any Grom. This is Skullok, son of Gruul. The blood of a champion courses through his veins. I'm not concern with these paltry whelps. Yes, sir.
I'm back.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, I'm doing alright.
Scheme to save a moment. Why?